Another popular Vancouver diner is already empty and locked up. Kaplan's Deli at Oak and 41st is shut down. The landlord says rent is more than $5,600 overdue and is threatening to sell equipment to cover the shortfall. The Jewish deli opened in 1962, specializing in sandwiches and kosher cuisine.